Ready for our starting number?
Yes.
What's our starting number?
4.
The rule is add 5. What's the rule?
Add 5.
So every time my marker moves to my paper here, you're gonna add how many?
5. 5.
Tell me what the first one is.
9.
Okay, give me a thumbs up if you're ready to go for real. Ready? Let's go.
14, 19, 20, 24, 39, 84.
Stop. Think in your head what's going to come for that one. Who wants to raise their hand and share? Carter Ingersoll.
89.
How did you know?
Because 5 + 4 = 9.
So you knew that you were hopping a 5? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, we're gonna go for another row and then we're gonna make patterns, or we're gonna identify patterns. Get it, got it?
Good.
Okay, give me a thumbs up if you're ready to go. Awesome, okay, ready?
Yes.
94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94, 94 give me hand to heart. So one, turn to your partner. Two, tell them what pattern you see. Three, defend why you think it's a pattern. Get it? Got it?
Okay.
And then if you get done with one pattern, do you think that you can talk about another?
Yes.
All right, go ahead. Turn to. Shavi, what did you see?
So, I saw that 4 and 29 is 25, and then 25, it's 25.
You're saying from this vertical column that if you hopped down one, you would add 25? And it would work the same for here? Yes or no?
Yes.
Is that the same for each one?
Yeah.
It is?
No.
Is it the same from 9 to 34?
No.
Yes. Turn and talk to a seat partner.
Yes.
See if 9 to 34.
No.
Raise your hand if you think it is a half of 25. Raise your hand if you think it is not a half of 25. Who might be willing to defend if it is or is not? Carter, I?
Just because it goes to 34 doesn't mean you're not hopping on 25.
So tell me more how you added to know that it was 20, adding on 25, sweetie.
Because I know if you add 5 onto that, it's 14. Add another 5, it's 19. Add another 5 is 24.
Mm-hmm.
Add another 5 is 29. Another 5 is 34.
Do you guys agree with him?
Yep.
Yes or no? So I put some 5s over here to scribe you. Is that okay? So does it work here to go from 34 to 59?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
What about 59 to 84? Yes or no?
Yes.
Here to here?
Yeah.
So do we think it's going to be the same for each? Yes or no?
Yes.
So is it okay if I scribe that with this?
Yes.
What other patterns do you see? Isaac, what do you see, buddy?
It starts by 4, and then it goes to 34, and 64, and then 94, and then 124.
So you're speaking of a diagonal pattern, and you're seeing that each one's place is a 4?
Yes.
Does anyone want to add on to that pattern? Willow, what would you add on to that?
If you're going diagonal that way, you're adding 30 on. But if you go diagonal starting at the 24, you're only adding 20 on.
Going diagonally?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Because I added it up.
Say more.
I know that 24 plus 20 would equal 44. Because if you just take away the 4, because that's going to be the same, 20 plus 4...
plus 20 would equal 4.
Did we look for patterns? Give me a thumbs up if you looked for patterns. Give me a thumbs up if you were able to defend your pattern to your seat partner. Show me. Look around. Were all your friends successful today?
Yes.
Amazing.